The Ferrari and the Mercedes have got it back a bit. They're really struggling with that.
Doesn't get much better than that. So we've got Jordan Tresson, fellow GT Academy driver, stood next to me. Jordan, what did you make of that?
Well, it was an incredible race, and congratulations to Lucas and the Juke car. It's just unbelievable, he's fast.
Bet you wish you were out there, don't you? Look at these guys enjoying themselves in those supercars.
Yeah, I'd like to be in one of these cars, for sure.
Which one would you rather be in?
The Juke car, obviously.
They really were risking their lives out there, so go and shake them by the hand and go and take some good photos.